Can I actually tell you I'm having a beer? But it's a 10.2 alcohol level. I don't want any good taste or bad taste unless I got a high altitude level. I'm making this video based on just something that happened 2 seconds ago because of the alcohol level. You know what they said? I got my license, but I'm allowed to drive a truck and a bus and a taxi. I can drive an ambulance. Can't drive a motorcycle. But this is not why I came on, okay? I'm allowed to have a little bit of this. I want to be the person that nobody else wants to be. I don't understand. I'm hearing things in my head. But are you listening to them? They're telling me stories. I'm almost compelled. They won't stop. But I'm not acting here. I'm just being myself. It might be the alcohol or the weed. Oh my God. I'm broke. But I'm happy. Sounds like the freaking song. Hold on a second. I gotta meet one of my friends. Now, you're giving me one of my friends, okay? I don't do these videos all the time, but I gotta help you out with the silver light. So I'm gonna put that over the camera. I don't know what it's gonna do. I didn't try it before. And you're gonna look into the camera, and you're gonna keep looking into the camera, right? And you're gonna see, you see my friend? Oh, God. There he is. There he is. You see him? Oh, there he is. He comes from a far-off planet. You see him? There's my friend. He's from a far-off planet, right? Okay, so what has to happen now is I want to show you how he got here. And I want to continue this video from not abstaining from the holiday weekend. And I'm part American, I want to tell you. That's why I'm starting on Thursday. I always got to start the day before. Didn't Eve start the day before? Eve gave me Adam Abel. Give me a drink. There's someone holding my phone now. That big thing, you see silver light. And I want to show you how my friend... Oh, yeah, there he is. Oh, say hello. I want to show you how he showed up in Canada. Look at that. He took that ship right there. You see that ship? That's right. That's the happy ship. He came on with, like, Rudolph in the front. So I just want to tell y'all that the beginning of this video is going to be on wear and tear. Tear is part of the earth. Are you? Are you here? You are. Are you equaling to 24 cat communication 120 tells you the two levels. 0 and 0. Because they begin. AE&I begins before. You have to understand the family house. A. Okay, I'm going to show you the rest of this video with the camera down because the camera person can't hold it up anymore. Be right back with you.
Okay, what's up here?
It's in the fridge. So here's how the video, we're going to end it, okay? And when we go R and U, it equals to 39. The U is in the W house, equaling to 23. The A, R is in the A house, but it's A minor, A plus music, but I'm not going to do that. I'm going to say 1. It becomes 22 and 24. The division of Grover Cleveland, life to the 9 lives of the cat. Inside of 18 plus 1 and 23, 24, equals to a total of creation 63, or minusing the 24, equaling to 15, and now we have XOCLO. XOCLO. E and O is the 20 worlds of communication of the cat. 6 and 8, which is the gateway of communication, 5 and 9, and how we duplicate the two sides, 4 and 10, equaling to 16, 4 and 7, duplicated gate. I won't explain that right now. So now we have the secondary. Here is the U part in it. U equals to yo, baby! Number 11, the student coming in, 7 times 3. 7 times 3 equals to 21, and 10 equals to 31 plus 6. This 37 equals to 74 equals to 47. 37 equals to 65. 4, 5, 6, 7. That's right, because I reversed it. 7 and 7 is 14. 1 and 4 is 5. I brought my DNA into the 6 world. And it is we, because the greatest letter of 21... Okay, and the longest letter of Z26, we have 47, equals 20 to 26 in the extension, but the reality is we work between 20 and 21. This will equal to, is that what it is? This equals to 41 and to 47. Boom, that's how we get the 47 over here from 37. This is how we get the 47. 28 and 11 equals to 39, the sky. The sky is also ST. The sky is 21 and 18. The sky is 19 and what equals to 39? That's right, S and T. 20. And what equals to 39? That's right. S and T. 21, 22 is the next separation. And 17, QV. Life to the queen and Jack. Valet et dame. But it's known as D. And I'm going to get into that video a little bit later. Let me see if I have it written down here. If I can add it on to that video. The reason for D. Yes, I said it yesterday. D is an exchange for C. Reverse side. Okay. T is an exchange for D because I have the letter for you, so letter in. DC is an exchange between 44 and 33. When you hook up the 8 sides, right, you're hooking up 4, okay, but you're hooking up 3 and 3.
3 of 4 on this side,
3 or 4 in this side get connected here. So 6 get connected to 8. That's in the center. So now we didn't do the D cycle, and there's a lot of things that would go with D and dare and everything else. There's just a whole lot of numbers. But you know what? My congenitive
side, which apparently will stop me from getting licenses to drive a rig, in which I will drive anyways, because I am the deliverer. I will deliver anything, anywhere, even if I don't like what the road is like. The thing is, I start everything from home. And it begins with the mind. And if you don't start with the mind, then however this video began, being schizophrenic, bipolar, and any other dementia thing, is a thing because we just don't know. And what we are told and what we are made to be is what others say. And that's what we become if we believe. Raphael, 7286, in a constellation of Pegasus. My wall is so beautiful. After drinking all this beer, I have a soul of how much beer. Holy crap. Can't say any more words. Throw the dice, and I'm going to get this. Because I want to show you the end of this video is going to end like this. Show me 4. And I'm drunk. There. 4. One in each corner. Show me 4 again. Well, I know it's 4 again. Now there's 1 in the center and 4 in each corner. And they tell me, show me 4 again, nothing but 4. And there's 4 all alone. But wait a second. Who's 4 waiting for? On the other side of 4 is 3. But I see 1. No. I'm going to make you a bet. I bet you I can roll this dice, and only by one movement I can turn them all to number 1. And here's the beginning. Oh my god, it's 2, but the opposite side has a 1. So I turn it this way, I find the 1 right away, so I don't have to do it again. I turn it this way, oh my god, the opposite side has a 1 in it. There's 3 dice with the 1 in it. There's 3 dice with the 4 in it. 3 with the 1 and 3 with the 4. That's 16. There's 1 dice. 2 dice, 3 dice, 4 dice, 5 dice with the 2 in it. There's got 2 and 2. There's got 2 and 2. That's crazy, eh? But just counting the 2 alone, I got 5 dice. 5 2s and 3 4s. 22 and 3 1s, 25. Number 25 is Jack. I'm about bad there. But before I end this video, have a happy super weekend. Take it easy. And you must believe in one thing. Truth is what is in what you actually know. If they close down the possibilities on you, and you have closed it down in agreeance, then you have lost all ability to the reality of knowing what is. Thank you for watching.